My name is Mark. I play guitar in Suicide Silence, and you're watching Rock Metal News.
Hey guys, this is Ron from YouTube's Rock and Metal News with a Rock and Metal News update. Firewind featuring Gus G, guitarist who plays for Ozzy Osbourne's solo band. They have released a music video for the song Lady of 1000 Sorrows on YouTube. The track is off Firewind's last album, and it is a great album if you haven't listened to it yet. It's called Immortals, out through Century Media. Check out the video in the link in the description. And Avatarium are set to release their new album titled Hurricanes and Halos, which will be out on May the 26th through Nuclear Blast. They have an official trailer out now on YouTube, which you can check out in the link in the description, and they talk about the album as well and some of the songs, and the track list is out as well. The song Into the Fire, Into the Storm is out. You can check that song out in the link in the description. This is Ron from YouTube's Rock and Metal News. Thanks for tuning in.